Well, this is about the best example I've seen lately for why you want to track walk your slopes rather than back blade or keep them smooth. Track walked, back bladed, bonded fiber matrix sprayed at the same time with a little bit of rain, not very heavy at all. Everything's staying in place, bonded fiber matrix not sticking and washing off, and little rills forming. So if that's not enough to get you to track walk all your slopes, I don't know what it's going to take.